It's hard work. You're out for long days when you're traveling. You're up, you know, pretty early. And you can stay in the field pretty late to get your stuff done. You know, people that are out there doing it week in, week out. I'm in the office for the most part now, but you know, being out in the field constantly is very taxing.
It's just not your normal, everyday, 9-to-5, monotonous routine over and